can tell you about the next sound flow, that background flow, that underground flow. Who run the town flow with the fashion flow, what they blasting flow, with the trunk not flow. True hip hop flow. Here we go, here we go. Let me show you how I show. Here we go, here we go. Let me show you how I show. Here we go, here we go. Let me show you how I show you how they flow. Johnny Hustle on the Friday night flow. Here we go, here we go. Let me tell you how I flow. Here we go. It's kind of hard to do my intro song when I hear a hit in the background. Because I act everywhere I go. Friday night flows. Johnny Hustle on the show. Mad Game, and you know. Come on, baby. Y'all know where I'm at. Ruffin Showroom in Baker. I feel like one of the safest places in the world. Because Baker PD don't play. You know what I'm talking about? Tonight, man, I'm going to run this. I know I got some big wigs in here. I know Mr. Troy in here because this is his spot. Pastor Petty hosting. DJ Fantastic. A Twice. DJ Black. DJ Bobby. P-Town in there. But we here for three specific people that I love and is dear to my heart. Miss Kiyoka Johnson. Miss Shante Johnson. And Mr. DJ L Show. Well, I call him Mr. DJ I Am the Show. Because when he everywhere he go, he is the show. I had to take my little voice down a little bit because I'm about to go in here and partake in some communion drink. And I'm not going to stop because, as you can see, Friday nights, Ruffin Showroom is one of the places to be, baby. And Mad Game pulled up. Rolling on my wrist, got a rap, baby mama on my. I'm going to hear in politics, Johnny Hustle. Friday night flows. Shout out Mr. Kane, man. You know what I'm saying? Terrence, what you gonna do? Because I know what I'm gonna do. Friday night flows, baby. Let's go pay some bills. We're gonna come back. I'm telling you, I'm running to everybody and they gonna get on camera because I'm hustling.
Phoenix Air Spa provides its customers with a soothing environment, incomparable professional services, and extraordinary results. Relax, recharge, and re-emerge anew at Phoenix Air Spa. Always aesthetically you.
What's happening? This your girl, Cheeky Black, the mother of twerk, the bounce icon. You already know what it is. Nightwalk downtown New Orleans in the building. If you ain't with Mad Gang, you ain't with nobody else because Cheeky Black in this my son little pimp in this and we holler. Get over me just like that. You hear me?
Friday night flows, I'm back, baby. Johnny Hustle. I told y'all I was on site at the showroom, and I got the boss of the showroom, man. Mr. Troy.
That's what's up, man.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all can't get the chairs on camera, but just know he got the chairs on. How you feeling, boss, man? Hey.
Feeling good, man. Look, feeling good, man.
Go ahead and just tell them who you is, because I know they see you working. They probably just don't know you that dude. So go ahead and tell them who you are.
I'm Troy, co-owner right here at the showroom. We do this every Friday. Appreciate all our people coming through, man. Appreciate my dog coming through. Man, we do this every Friday right here at the showroom.
Friday night flows. No Mr. doubt. Troy, I hope we run into you. Hey, you know what? I'm going to say this on my show. We going to get you on Cocktails and Conversation.
That's what's up. We can do that.
Because we need you to sit down and talk that business. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Sit down and talk, man. Let's do it. Set it up.
I'll set it up. Hey, Cornay. He told me to set it up. I'ma set it up. And that's like I'm gonna set up this video right now. Let's go to a video. Mad Game Entertainment, Friday Night Flows. We at Ruffin Showroom in Baker, baby.
Tell your people that I'm coming by.
Yeah, yeah.
Got that dish, then I'll get you high.
Holla at a pimp.
I'm talking dish, cause I'm off tonight. And you really got me feeling right.
What you working with? Cook something, serve something. Like George Gerv, something. Finger roll, Michael Irv, yeah. something. Cause it's the holidays, get your dollar days, pop a collar plays. I come through in a brand new light blue, ready to eat and so can compete my shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Got the whole family on the lawn. Some eyes get jealous like they're Marcellus. But don't get overzealous and try to ball with a nigga who play double headers. Cause I pull out them double wetters, knock them back and treat you like you never met us. So this year, fill your heart with cheer or disappear. And holler if we clear. And it's Ice Cube, you can call me the Grinch. Got your Christmas list, but I ain't buying you shit.
Telling people that I'm coming by. Got that dish that'll get you high.
Scoop you for a holiday.
West side connect, gang a gang, connect, gang a gang, connect, gang a gang.
Ba boom! Guess who stepped in the room? Off the low sea, walking under the mistletoe. Chopping cookies, bag full of goodies.
Yeah.
Out your city with this blueberry sticky icky. Dub C out the hinges with riches and them hot switches for ghetto Christmas. Hit the block flossing, I got the rep. Three winner with the yak on my breath. Me a gangsta, gangsta. Got them looking my way, cause I got the new West class in the driveway. Been at a corner, put it up on ya like three licks. Swing, swing, bang, bang. Mad dogging, bouncing, sipping, blinding ears with them carrots in my ear. Another year, another day, we stacked them big ass. Dub trying to get between some legs.
Me too.
It's that time of year, I got a sack of color and minks for the wifey, sable and chinchilla. I know a mama cooked, I could hardly wait. I'm hungry, so when I come through, have me a plate of that down home southern cooking, that jam.
Yeah.
Now easy on the ham, but heavy on the candy yam. I see you looking at me bugged out,
no doubt.
Pull up in a Bentley straight. Heavy metal, extremely ghetto with bucks and only Converse with my pedals, cause all I wear is Chucks. While I'm creased and G'd up down on my drawers, and you know I'm flamed up like Santa Claus. I grind and do what I do to make a knot, and the Cali weather ain't the only thing that's hot. Shit and hope, I stay away from guys that snitching, and though it's sunny, I'm still around slow cause I'm pitching, get it?
Tell your people that I'm coming by, yeah. Got that
dish,
that'll get you high.
I'm do or die.
All I want for Christmas is 12 gold teeth, a fresh candy blue Jeep, and a 4-4 heat. I'm hot-headed on some cold streets, and I don't wanna hold me when I'm lonely, so I keep my mind on knocking off the hinges, cause the hoes ain't speaking since I lost my ends. And being mad at the world ain't the thing to be, but see, the world make me feel it's the thing for me. So as a matter of fact, being something else, cause I hustle and I struggle by my. So what's the way for a young black today? Oh, rob folks and sell dope, that's what I figured you say. Wanna put his thing down day by day, cause my daddy gave me game play by play. He said you gotta make money, money. And if they act funny, funny, then take money, 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 money. So if you got something on your mind, then make it better than the last time. Make it better than the last time. People pass by saying that they wish me well, but in reality, I'm knowing these hoes wish me hell. Should we design to blow your mind? Was made better than the last time. Made better than the last time. People pass by saying that they wish me well, but in reality, I'm knowing these hoes wish me hell. Now keep your mind picture me passing out from the heat when it's 20 degrees. Full of that gin, dive at the grocery store. Cause I'd be damned if I fall for the opiate, though. Man, why y'all wanna take the world from who ain't got yet? But hell, the game is fit to put it in effect and make a million hustling steady. Buy my guns fitted, toss it if you let me. Young Max Minelli. They tell me plenty of haters wish you the worst, but I got fire and I spit first. Hello, hurts. No more thirst. No more time, see, get your game on the level of mine, and we can grind. With the world on fire, all the weed gon' blow. And when you take your last charge, you sure gon' know. I take it slow, all world sagging low. See, get your
on and don't forget to ask for more.
Come on.
And if you got something on your mind, then make it better than the last time. Make it better than the last
people
time.
People pass by saying that they wish me well, but in reality I'm known.
Lo and behold, you see me slang dope for the cause of hit a bins and I can't even get no draw. Rather than wrap my paws round the wheels of a Land Cruiser, roll with a click for the straight savage ass pistol shooter. Wanna walk up in the club with a grip and a hose so cold, and grab the mic and turn that into an icicle. So what's the worst if I wasn't taught how to upgrade my game and give it, catch a glimpse of life and live it, give or take a couple of years and we gon' fly. So from the next line of be boss though, I still contact Laker haters on the regular. Lay low, it's always ahead of ya. They makes me feel like I got no brain. They want to snatch me out the game. Man, they best to be your man, but they must be out there. Mind designed to blow your mind, was made better than the last time.
So if you got something on your mind, then make it better than the last time. Make it better than the last
people
time.
People pass by saying that they wish me well, but in reality, I'm knowing these hoes wish me hell.
Shit, we designed to blow your mind, was made better than the last time.
Was made better than the last
people
time.
People pass by saying that they wish me well, but in reality, I'm knowing these hoes wish me hell.
Conjunction, conjunction. What's your malfunction? Blowing at me while you rolling. Ain't no future in your front. Let me cheat,
cheat
and sag and sag. Smoke what's left off in this bag and get bionic as the chronic. Let me be and let my pants drag. I walk the world in glamour, girls like a pimp. Looking with mobsters, eating lobster and shrimp. They can't stop me. Mexican bitches call me poppy, sloppy like that, y'all. But still a killer coming at y'all. Huh? Hear me say what now? With Max Minelli on the cellular telly, hollin' about
mail me my money, man.
Confetti. International players running the game worldwide. Coolest Clyde with a bunny rabbit on my side. Ride, hopping up for the downstroke while it pappy play the fiddle. Giggle, shaking ass till it jiggle. Reciting my riddles for kibbles, female dog to blow your mind. But redesign that trick and play better than the last time.
Friday night flows, baby. I'm back, Johnny Hustle. I told you I was gonna bring, we here for a reason tonight. One of the reasons is a boss of all bosses, DJ L. He is the show. Without him ain't a show. Friday night vlog, man. Look, happy birthday to a boss. What you want to say, man?
Man, look, I'm so overwhelmed. I got my big dog here with me, you know what I'm saying? I got DJ Bobby, fantastic, you know what I'm saying? DJ Black, you know what I'm saying? DJ A Twice, you know what I'm saying? This is how we coming. Look, I love y'all, you know what I'm saying? Look, this is how we doing. At the showroom, you know what I'm saying? Look, hey, man, I don't even know what to sound.
Friday night flows, baby. Hey.
Come here, man.
Hey, I know him. That's Pete. We're gonna go pay some bills. We coming back. Come on, man. Come on, man. Friday night flows, man.
We have got to find new ways to increase our revenue.
You. Sir, we can increase our revenue sales by enhancing our social media presence.
Yeah, so does anybody else have an idea?
We can clearly increase our revenue sales by enhancing our social media presence.
Great idea.
Has this ever happened to you?
Make a bold statement. Upgrade your wardrobe at Super Cool Fashions.
Thanks, Super Cool.
Super Cool Fashions, located at 6180 Airline Highway.
About to cut up. Play games in this
I'ma nut up. Girl, we got racks in this. Stop acting stuck up. You underhand this. Nigga, what up? Hold up, I'm about to bring the club to a standstill. You never had a goon, baby girl. This your chance here. I'm gangsta as they come. That 54 where I'm from. Yeah, it's dumb, yeah, it's dumb, yeah, it's dumb. Red and I ain't ranking. My music got them banging. Fighting and iron slanging. What the f*** is you thinking? I'm the wrong one to play with. I ain't your evil. I ain't about no talking. If it's gangster, then I'm signing in. Found out where you stay, call my goons, then we moving in. I'm setting trends, I control the toys. Chopper gang sick, make all that noise. What is you saying? What is you saying? What is you saying? What is you saying? What is you saying?
Mad gang, what? Entertainment is going down, you hear me? What's out?
Hey, Friday Night Flow, Johnny Hustle. I'm back with the birthday women. I ain't saying birthday girl, because it's a whole lot of women. Kiyoka, Shantae, happy birthday, ladies.
It's the winning Wonderland 2 Sagittarius bash.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
You good?
Yeah, feeling real.
JK, I got something special for you. I want you to throw it to my next segment.
Right now, we got J.K. Lee with the sports, you heard me?
Don't say I ain't never gave you nothing, J.K. Friday Night Flows, baby.
What's up, people? Welcome back to This Week in Sports with J.K. Lee. Man, football season is almost over in the capital city. We the crowned state champions. Now it's time for the All-Star season. Let's take it to Zachary for the Red Stick Bowl. The Eagles got on the scoreboard first when Livonian running back C.J. Johnson scored on a one-yard run. The Eagles forced a punt, and wouldn't you know it, man, the punter mishandled it. That led to an Eagles safety. Before you knew it, man, the score was 9-0. But the Patriots showed some life in the third quarter when Donsonville's Robert Kent caught an interception. But unfortunately for the Patriots, that excitement didn't last long. East Feliciana's Chandler Wilson caught an interception, which set his high school quarterback Mills Dawson up to hit Clayton Adams for a touchdown, giving the Eagles a 15-0 lead. My boy Blick 6 Kevontae Milligan scored on a one-yard run, giving his team a 21-0 lead. Plaquemines Aiden Kane got the Eagles' third pick of the game. Man, that started the route. Hey, I'm starting to see the running backs on the Eagles team. They had all the running backs, man. Glenn Protein Cage got in on the fun. He scored on a rush. Man, that made the score 28-0. McKinley's Jeremiah Allen put the game away when he scored on the rushing touchdown. Final score, 34-0. But shout out to my boy Big Play 2 Clayton Adams. He walked away with the game's MVP. Gotta love the Red Stick Bowl. I always love to see them seniors strap it up one more time. Now I'm going to hit y'all with a J.K. Lee Sports Player Spotlight. Shout out to SU Labs Antonio Donahue. At 6'1", 190 pounds, man, this man is unguardable one-on-one. Man, I'm here to tell y'all, he liked that. He finished the season with 62 receptions for 856 yards and 7 touchdowns. No wide receiver in the city of Baton Rouge has more big play ability. I watched him play for the last 4 years. Not only can he beat you deep on a 9 route, man, put him in a slot and watch him go to work. Man, somebody better recruit Tony. Now it's time to talk about the Boot Boyz trials. Showed up. On behalf of myself, the coaches and the staff, we really appreciate y'all for showing up. Man, we got a lot of things planned for this season, man. I'm telling y'all, it's gonna be like something you've never seen. Stay tuned.
Boot up on three. 1, 2, 3.
Boot up.
Now that's it for this week. Always remember to follow all of my social media. JK Lee Sports. And you gotta follow the MGE Network. How?
Second day of Christmas, my homeboy gave to me a fifth of Hen Dog and told me to take my mind off that weed. Now by the third day of Christmas, my big homeboy gave to me a whole lot of everything and it wasn't up a game to me.
Back then you woke up to the sound, I saw mama kissing Santa, made you reminisce on the old-fashioned Christmas days. Yes, miss a fat man jolly with joy down your chimney with toys for little girls and boys. Pumped up, I jumped up before the sun peeked in and hoped to catch a Santa Claus creeping down my hall. Run to the window, put my eyes to the sky to see if I could see the sleigh that parlay and push the fat guy. I sigh, ain't no sign, but everything under this tree in my house is mine. My bike that and this plastic nine to do fine till next year come. I try to see the same thing, they got us brainwashed up. And when you find it ain't no Santa, Christmas still mean a lot, cause it's the time to get together and give all you got. You got food, good moods, and what's better than together with your peoples? Wear wishes, give a toast by the tree, it's Merry
Santa
Christmas.
Claus. Don't get too close because you might get shot.
Welcome to the ghetto.
Welcome to the ghetto. Santa Claus on the ceiling, Jack Frost chilling. Pinch the Grinch for being a holiday villain. Season's greetings, all the proceeds are brought to you by the church house where we'll be eating. Chestnuts roasting on the open fire, singing my jingle, where is Kris Kringle? I didn't cop and I ain't even shout. I even stayed in the house when the homies tried to sneak me out. Now all I want for Christmas is my 6-4 Chevrolet and a granddaughter for her grandmother Beverly. Ain't that something? Nah, ain't that nothing? How it's Christmas time and my rhyme steady bumping. Everybody happy, hair still nappy. Gonna steal a gift for my old grandpappy. Catch me giving out turkeys at the church house. Don't try to work me, just stand in line and everything gonna be fine. Holla at your folks, boys, going damn. Ain't no helps from no elves, just a dog pan. And we passing our gifts. Blazing up splits, Christmas on the road. Can you dig it?
Can you dig it?
Santa Claus
is coming straight.
Christmas Eve, I believe 76 was the year. Girls and boys full of joy with the season cheer. Smell the sky, hella pies and cakes getting baked. To be ate after everything gone off your plate. But wait, not tonight, it's straight beans and rice. On the table, are we able to receive tonight? I wonder what the morn bringing, so it's hard to doze off.
3 o'clock in my socks, I crack the dope song. Hoping when I open the door, I see Santa. Now who the hell is this in this blue bandana? Messing with the boxes that's up under the tree. Look like Santa Claus then crossed into a woman to me. Now I'm coming to see the whole picture get clearer. How we have less as X-Mess get nearer. Mirror, mirror, please, it seems I've been deceived. And thank it, Saint Trick, for the gifts I received. So I creep back and act like I ain't even peeped it. This'll be me and mom's private seat.
Santa Claus is coming straight to the ghetto. Santa Claus is coming straight to the ghetto.
Friday Night Flows, Johnny Hustle. I know I was just inside with all, you know what I'm saying, the big wigs, you know, and all that. I had to step outside, though, because I pulled somebody to the side. I said, hey, man, you got a couple of seconds? He said, man, for you, I got a couple of minutes.
I rock with you. What's up with it? Wait a minute, Pastor Petty, man. Follow me on Instagram, Pastor Petty 225. I do bar mitzvah, gender reviews, everything. What's up with it, Johnny Hustle?
I pulled you outside because, you know, Friday Night Flows. I got to kind of interview somebody, even though I'm in there having fun.
Wait a minute.
So we're going to – I got two questions for you. Then we're going to get back to the business. Because I know you in the street. I know your ear to the street. Man, because that's going to happen all night. That's why I pulled you outside. Give me a cat that's about to do something out of BR. Mahala ain't on the level of young boy, but that you think going to put us in a position to where nigga –
Man, we got like Edom, TJ Commas, you.
Hey,
we got so many people that, man, we like a boiling pot. We got Playboy Exo still retarded, man. We got so many people, this boiling pot. We a mixture, man. We really retarded out here.
What I know you in that hosting right now. What you got coming up, man? Let me know what
you got. We got a show on the 23rd. We got a lot of stuff coming. We doing stuff for Mardi Gras. 2023 is our year. We sit back and chill and let everybody do it funny. I don't do no skits, nothing.
You doing more stand-up?
More stand-up. We doing a lot of shows coming up, man. It's going to be a lot of work coming up, man. We got all kind of comedy. Loco, Reed, we got Ken.
Shout out Loco, man.
Shout out all anybody that do comedy. Anybody that's their own entrepreneur, Negro, do their own craft, do it. We stay down until we come up, and we're going to make it happen, man. I love y'all for this. This is what I like. This is what I like. Black excellence.
Drunk.
What's up, baby?
Shout out to the beautiful lady in the white. Johnny Hustle, Friday Night Flows. I appreciate you.
You got the hottest song in the city still. Stopping with the rope.
Go to commercial, man. Go to commercial.
Hair Artifice Salon is professional, affordable, and waiting for you. Give us a call or schedule online for the 5-star look for less.
The show even more special, even though this sauce is a little bit more special.
Okay. Don't cross Tony.
Here, you don't cross Tony Green.
Well, we're going to add that for a little grip, you know, a little curse.
The question is, can I order this after today?
This is my friend, my confidant. We have Larry Selders in the building.
Hey, my job is to bring quality TV shows. That's my job. If y'all feel like I ain't doing my job, call Terrence. Friday Night Flows, another successful episode. All them DJs I named, Black, Fantastic, Swerve, Bobby. I don't know what Twice said. P-Town was somewhere over there. It's about time that y'all see the ambiance, and I head to the bar. Friday Night Flows, baby. Stop touching my cameraman. Johnny Hustle. We working. I'm working.